flick you with a ribbon.
I'll flick you.
Hello. How you doing?
Straight.
All right. Now, what I want to know is, what's your name?
My name is Kiki.
Hey, Kiki, how you doing?
You just asked me that.
First of all, I want to touch on something. The people want to know a little information about you. So, just tell us a little information about you. Like your age or, you know, shit like that. Give us a little information about you.
My Cash App is the almighty.
We ain't worried about your damn Cash App. Now, give us some more information other than the damn birthday and Cash App.
You just said birthday Cash App. Oh. Yeah, my birthday is January 24, 06. So if you know the age.
Alright, so why they call you Kiki?
Just a nickname for my name.
So what is your actual name?
That's too much information that should not go out to the public. I do feel highly that, yeah, it just shouldn't go out. But
why don't you think it shouldn't go out?
Because
you got people after you, like, why do you think you should go out?
Because it's the audacity people have, you know, trying to kidnap people, and, you know, nobody needs to know the government, so, you know, Kiki is the way to go.
All right, Miss Kiki. So, what do you do on your daily life activities?
Sorry, I thought I was really interrupted. Anyways. So, you know, I be, you know, doing, watching TikTok, you know, doing TikTok sometimes.
That's it? So you don't go outside, you don't run around, like, that's it?
I see what you're trying to do. No, that's not it.
What is the interviewer trying to do, Kiki?
The interviewer knows that I don't go outside and you want to bring it up? Like, come on, that was hard. Put that in your noggin, bro. I mean, interviewer.
I don't think the interviewer know you. But anyways, what is the noggin?
Bro, what's up with these questions, my dude?
I don't think I'm your dude, but, alright, so, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Let me see. I did want to be a pediatrician, but I think I just want to switch up my career a little bit and, you know, try to go into something, you know, a little different. And, you know, yeah, that's about it.
Like, what are you trying to go into? And what is a little bit different? There ain't no sea here, and the sea is not blue. So, what school do you go to?
Not enrolled in school yet.
So how old are you?
Bro, we said this in the beginning.
You never gave us your age.
26, 06. I mean, no. 0, 1, 24.
So what is your age?
06.
What is your age?
06.
So what is your age?
If you don't know my age at 06, then I don't know.
So what is your age?
God.
So what is your age?
Hold up, 9 again.
So what is your age? I know you ain't 9. So what is your age?
No, I was born in 06.
So what?
So if you know that I was born in 06, what's the age of me?
Why are you getting smart with the interview?
I'm trying to let you know how it is around here.
So, are you defiant?
Defiant.
Do you know what that word means?
Yes, I do, but I don't think defiance is the way to put it. I think you should put it as in... just smartly speaking. Yes.
So, are you a hard person to get along with?
You know, I'm a very easy person to get along with. Like, I have so many friends. Yeah. I got so many friends. You know, sometimes they come on through.
How many friends you have?
I got 10. 1,000.
I don't think your finger is able, I don't think you got 10,000 fingers.
You don't have to count in my head a little bit. You just have to read the name, you know, Sabuna, Duna, Kadula, Susuna, all of them.
So, you got a phone, right?
Oh yeah, I do.
So what do you do on your phone?
You know, I be on YouTube. That's only because, you know, I be looking at, like, heart surgeries and stuff. Like, how people be doing, like, the heart transplants and stuff. And then I be looking at, like, hair, like, frontals and stuff. Because I'm trying to learn how to do frontals. So, you know, I be just looking at that. And then, you know, checks the gram a little few times. And then I'll be on SnapRap, just taking videos. And then I go on TikTok most of the time, watch some videos, do a little dancing, but keep on my raps. Yeah.
So I got one question for you. Are you a spoiled brat?
What type of question am I? I don't look at myself as that. I look at myself as a good individual.
So have you ever experienced experienced any, have you ever had any experience on TV? Or you just like acting like this with me?
Yes.
And what experience was that? And can you give us a little details about that?
What details do you want?
What?
What details do you want?
What was those things consist of? But anyways, why are you smiling? You happy?
I smell because I smell. I can't help it.
So I heard that your mama told me that you work.
Yeah, I do.
So what do you do for your job?
On the computer all day, answering questions.
Oh, so you're such a big girl, huh?
Yeah.
So, your sister said all she do is eat all day.
You know, I do like food, and I do eat all day. Food is food at the end of the day. You gotta do what you gotta do to survive. And yeah, that's
what
I do.
So you just fat.
To live.
So you just fat. And you copy baby kids. Like nobody know about that.
First off, I wouldn't say I'm fat. I would say I just like to eat.
You're fat.
That's not a call to be fat.
But yeah. We're going to have another interview another day. We're going to have to interview again. But we're going to cut this one short because I know you want to get back to your TikTok on your phone. And we just want you to say goodbye to the people.
Aye, bye.
And have a great day, kiki.
Yeah, you